chips. Alright, found this at Walmart. Lay's have come out with yet another flavor. Now, how new is it? I don't know. Because it doesn't say new anywhere on here. But I've never seen it before. This is Lay's Chesapeake Bay Crab Spice. Alright, so Chesapeake Bay Crab Spice. And, you know, I don't know exactly what crab spice is. I've eaten crab. I understand that. Because it had some crab claws over here. And then it's got some spice right here in the middle. A bowl full of it, so I guess let's just get right into it. Let's open this bad boy up. Oh, yeah. Alright. Just by looking at the chip, it kind of looks like, kind of like a, in between a regular Lay's chip and a barbecue chip, as far as the color. Anyway, let's just get right into this Chesapeake Bay Crab Spice Lay's. Let's do this. First of all, as I've stated before I started eating this, is I don't know what crab spice tastes like. I've never heard that term before. Alright, second of all, no, the potato chip does not taste like crab meat. I actually kind of thought maybe it would have that flavor. It does not taste like crab meat at all. It doesn't have any type of fishy flavor or anything like that. It's not bad at all. It really is. I wasn't sure if I was gonna like this. I guess whatever that type of spice that they put on crab meat around the Chesapeake Bay area, which I've never been there, so I'm not familiar with it. I guess what they've done is they flavored these potato chips with that very spice. I wish I could tell you what that tastes like. And by seeing the word spice, no, it's not spicy. Honestly, I had to eat about 10 to 12 chips to really even try to understand what that taste, that flavor is. Unfortunately, with Lay's, a lot of their potato chips, when they have these unique flavors, it's very weak. I found that out by reviewing them. Some of them are stronger than others, but to me, this crab spice is way, it's in the background. It's not up front. It's not overpowering anything. It's in the background. I don't really even get a good understanding that the flavor's there until after I've chewed it up and swallowed it. I like this. I won't have a problem eating the rest of this bag, but I probably would never buy it again. Just because the flavor's kind of weak, and Lay's, not knocking them at all. They make plenty of other chips that I like the flavors that I would rather buy over this right here. So, I wasn't much help on this review because I don't know what crab spice tastes like, but I do like it. It's very interesting. That's all I can do on this review. Sorry, Chesapeake Bay people. To watch this, don't get mad at me, because I'm not familiar with crab spice. But I do like this, and hopefully one day I'll be able to travel to Chesapeake Bay and try their crab spice, or their crab, or whatever, and get a full understanding. Anyway, that's it for today. Just remember, whatever you do in life,